in Holland.
Doug Payne, Cascor, 5-year-old young event horse.
Inside the tree to the water splash for the first time. Again, really using that turn in the water to balance the horse, get the horse underneath him. They jump up the step very nicely, two strides over the house, and a right-handed down for the last time this course. Lovely jump over the wee hootie. And Cascor over the big chicane and back through the main arena. Taking a direct line to the second water crossing. This young fella looking like he's enjoying himself. Turns right handed, pops over the log. Very confidently down into the water splash. So, wasting no time as he cuts the corner out of the arena, out of the water there, down to the penultimate fence.
Let us know when you're ready to do the three-star.
I think if this was time, this would be the quickest of the day. Just very, very confidently going around this course. Doug Payne and Cascor over the last and then opening up to the gallop. Nice looking run there for Doug Payne and Cat.